What is peer review? In this video, we'll go over why peer-reviewed articles are important to academic research and how to find them. When you're assigned to write an academic research paper, you will likely be given parameters, such as how many pages it needs to be, the guidelines for a topic, and the types of resources you're expected to use. One of these types of resources may be an article from a peer-reviewed journal. So what does that mean? Scholarly journals are published for individual disciplines and subject specialties. This means they are targeted to specific audiences. Many scholarly journals are peer-reviewed, which means they have review boards or committees that serve to read the articles submitted to the journal before being published. Reviewers are experts and scholars in their fields and therefore highly knowledgeable about the articles they review. They can identify whether or not an article contains original thoughts, worthwhile analysis, and accurate information. This helps ensure the credibility of articles published in peer-reviewed journals. This is also why it's a good idea to use articles from peer-reviewed sources in your research. When searching in the library's databases, you can limit your search to only show results from peer-reviewed journals. Let's take a look. From a basic search in one of the library's databases, enter your search terms, click search, then look on the left-hand side of the page for various ways to limit or narrow your results. Peer review is one of the options, in addition to narrowing by date, by subject, and publication, among others. If you have more questions, head to the library's main page at library.georgiasouthern.edu, where you can find contact information, chat with a librarian, or set up a research appointment.